Welcome fellow Unity 3D UI enthusiasts. This is the Unity UI extensions project that was born by me to actually create and collaborate all of the extensions and scripts out there that people have been building for the Unity UI system and gracefully sharing. The aim of this project obviously was to try and put them all into one place, and put them together into some kind of uniform fashion and have it so that was a single unified asset to give you a whole raft of controls on top of what Unity provides you out of the box. Obviously, the controls Unity provides you are just frameworks. They're examples of how you can build and use the UI system to put into a kind of control state. So they've always been a nice example. So then the community here has gone far beyond and started to build more. Now, I'm Simon Jackson, or Darkseid, as I'm known on the interwebs, as it were, and I'm a long-time game development enthusiast. So I work with a lot of teams, a lot of projects to help put the projects together, help them out when they go wrong, help them market them, and just really get out there and just keep people going games. Granted, I sacrifice my own game time doing that, but it's my passion. I like to make sure people are educated and done. I mean, to the same, I've wrote now two Unity books, one specifically dedicated to the UI system, which is when this project started. And it's out there to help you construct the UI system, break it apart so you understand how things work, why they work, the way Unity put them together, and sort of best practice of how to build these UI systems. It's not a how-to, here's throw lots of things on the screen to make something flashy. This tries to explain to you how and why. And there's also an in-depth feature at the end of the book as well about the Unity event system, which is very powerful, so I suggest you look at it. Anyway, here we have the site here, you can see in front of us, and you can see there's lots of different controls added to the project. This is the second iteration of the project itself, and I've added another half dozen or so more controls and things. So the entire project itself is broken up into the individual controls, which are there as menu options to actually create automatically, just like the Unity UI ones. There's a whole batch of additional effects, so you can do different things to them. And also then some additional components you can apply on top of other controls and things like that. So I'd suggest spending some time going through this and have a look at what's available on the site itself, which you can find here. It's the on Bitbucket as the Unity UI extensions. You search for it, you'll find it. It's easy enough. Now, in this project itself, so we've got all these controls. We also then package these up into two individual assets. We have at the moment a Unity 4 and a Unity 5 asset. This release is probably the last time we'll actually package one from Unity 4 and just then dedicate to Unity 5, especially coming to 5.2 because it's adding some more UI controls and things like that. So as the future of the project goes is that we're welcome to anyone to contribute more. I'm still going to be going through adding new assets either on request or as suggestions or things people upon the system, or when people contribute or put things onto the Ansys site or onto Unity site, which every single curl control that goes on here gets full attribution to whoever wrote it. They're fully annotated, including inside the script as well. So everyone who builds things are known for what they are. My main job with this project is to package them up, unify them onto a single namespace, so it's the Unity UI extensions namespace. I also do a lot of work in the editor controls to make them easy to deploy, test them, so that everything in here you know works. And also, more importantly, you know how works. Is what this video series is now going to come on. So what follows this intro video is a set of short videos for each and every single control, showing you how to put it in, best ways to put it on, and the main aim of what that control was there for. If the control doesn't do what you like, then you've got access to the full source of all the extension controls, just like you have with the Unity UI ones. So you can twist it, change it, do what you like. If you have a suggested enhancement for control, let us know and put it on. So we do really try to recommend to everyone to, if you can and have the will, contribute, either doing it as a pull request on the Bitbucket site, or if that's not how you roll and you're not really sure, then either put it into an issue or you can simply contact me and send it to me. You can contact me either by email at darkseid@zenithmoon.com or on Twitter at SimonDarksideJ. And I'll respond to any requests or comments about these things. Go to suggestion what you want to do, then put it forward. So that's the end of this intro and happy hunting with the UI world. And I hope you find this project useful. Toodaloo.